Overseas International Ministry that donated this Bible to these children to ensure that they grow spiritually. We pray that the Lord Almighty will continue to bless the ministry in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord Almighty will bless this appointment in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Today we are presenting this Bible to you. We want you to read it. Don't just go and keep it at home. They spend millions of naira to make this thing available for you. Please, we are encouraging you. Make sure you read it daily. If you want to grow, they have done their own part. Do your own part, and we can assure you, God will definitely do His own part.
Yes.
The Lord bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
In the name of the Son.
Amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.